I believe that I've been hit with a challenge, but it's a challenge that is manageable.
Second day in the hospital when the doctor came in and the doctor said, "I really don't care about your job, I'm trying to save your life."
Everything that you go through in life helps you to become a better person. And this experience will help me become a better person. It'll stretch me, it'll make me appreciate things more.
Chris Miles.
John Cavanari.
Mark Morgan Jr.
Brock Zylstra dunks it.
My name's Tyler Haas.
I'm Noah Hartsock.
Jackson Emmett.
Michael Roy Jr.
We got it. Logan Magnuson.
Jimmer Fredette. My name is Charles Abor.
My name is James Anderson.
I'm Brendan Davies.
Kind of sweating for a little bit to know what it was, but you know, to find out that it was this form of cancer, you know, very treatable. And you know, we're just very, very optimistic, and we're very glad that we're gonna be able to have him again.
He's kind of been a little bit different in the sense that he's just so excited just to be here, you know.
He faced a battle for his life one summer night. Emergency surgery saved his life that evening. And in the days that followed, a diagnosis of pancreatic cancer had him wondering if maybe it has coached his last game with the Cougars. Instead, the cancer was rare and removed. The outlook was optimistic. And here we are again. Dave Rose looking forward this season, perhaps more than most, to another season opener.
For a certainty that what happened with Dave was a miracle.
I couldn't ask for a better season as far as my health was concerned.
Blasted with the foul for a three-point wager. Yes, wow! What a play by Mike Lloyd! What a sequence! That was fierce! For the dunk, James Anderson.
Really, really hope is that tomorrow I feel as good as, or maybe better than I did today.
Whoa! He dunked it! Takes the pass and scores! Plus contact, scoop and score! And there it is, the new BYU record.
Feel blessed, and the goal is that I'll be on the sideline when we tip this thing off in the fall.